We can set up approval requirements based on order, budget, and line item limits. Should you exceed an authorized limit, the web store will notify you at checkout. Our web store notifies your assigned manager by email and prompts them at login that orders await approval. If you're responsible for approving orders, you can edit them, update quantities, deny specific items, comment on changes, and approve or deny the whole order.